Can all tier 5 wizards pop a fortified BAD? Let's find out. Let's get them down all alone and yeah, round 140. The total damage was 41,341, honestly less than I was expecting. Let's add some villages and a permabrew. $102,716, pretty decent improvement. Blue Storm ability, 10 times Ultra Boost to all of them. They almost got it with 231,931, but we still need more. Lastly, I got a True Sun God support temple and Azili for her totem. Yes, I know you can't see her. A little underwhelming, but still got it done.